Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. We're tracking a big temperature trend higher by the weekend, but up until that point, it'll be mostly dry and comfortable into Thursday. Showers and storms very late Thursday night, especially pre-dawn hours of Friday morning and on and off into Friday. Then scorching summer heat follows for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. We could see the highest temperatures so far this year coming in on Sunday with the low to mid-90s. In many parts of the state. At least for now, storm free. These showers and storms hold off until very late tomorrow night, so we'll break down the timeline after a partly cloudy to clear night with some valley fog. We'll call it partly sunny tomorrow with some building clouds, but it should be mostly dry and pleasantly mild. Then that warm front approaches from the west. You'll notice the clouds and some bands of scattered showers and storms get a little bit closer to us by early Friday morning, and that front moves overhead during the day on Friday. It's tough to nail down the exact hour by hour of where the downpours and storms are going to fire up anywhere in the Northeast. We could see some heavy duty rain for some during part of that time frame, early Friday morning through late afternoon. Overnight lows tonight, refreshingly cool, 50 north, upper 50s on south. Tomorrow we're into the 70s, upper 60s at the coast. And here we go into the summer scorching heat. Saturday near 90, low to mid-90s on Sunday, both days featuring hazy sunshine, hazy, hot and humid, scattered showers and storms, low 90s for many on Monday, bright and pleasantly drier but still quite toasty on your Tuesday with the next round of showers and storms likely next Wednesday.